Are you trying to get leads? Every business is trying to get leads. But if you're trying to capture them inside of a form, then you might want to make sure to check out the lead capture form template that we have here at Softr. A lead capture form is an essential tool for collecting interest from potential users, gathering demo requests, offering newsletter subscriptions, and so much more. And the best part, we've got you covered with a simple yet effective lead capture form template that does all this and more. Now, why should you get this? You might be wondering. Well, it's kind of a big deal. You're really going to want to have this in your ecosystem and workflow if you are a business that is looking to capture this for your CRM or for a myriad of different reasons like I already outlined. So this template can be found at softr.io/templates. We press preview. We'll see that this does in fact have an option to request a demo, which then leads us to this lead form with an auto scroll. So on the front end, anyone can fill this out. But if we want to see how this template works, all we got to do is press template. Use template, and I'm going to connect it to my data source that is Airtable. Then copy the base to my account and create my application once this is built out. And you'll see it's a pretty simple but effective table right here. This has everyone's email, their name, and all that different information that you pretty much saw inside of the form capture. It's actually just a one-page template, but it's extremely easy to dive into and showcase exactly what you need. So what you'll see right here is that all of these different names and different fields actually do map automatically to the fields inside of your Airtable or Google Sheet. So we'll see right here, it's mapping to those different fields, phone number, all these kinds of things. So let's test this out on myself. I am going to preview this and I'm going to fill this guy out. So my company size, 501 to 1000. My website is softr.io. I'm excited to fill this form out. Then when I press submit right here, if I go to my database, you'll see that this email, which was me, Dimitri, ends up going and completely filling this out. Really easy stuff. So simple. And if I want to edit anything, I can. And if I also wanted to add a new field, all I'd have to do would be add this to a single select for things like, how did you hear about us? Do social media, networking, and then other. So now, if I wanted to add that to my form, all I would simply do would be go here to my Softr app and then add a field after refreshing the page so that it captures what was updated in my Airtable base field-wise. And then I would grab a field here. That'd be a dropdown. And I can put, how did you find us? And let me adjust this so it's above the message. And I can map this to, how did you hear about us? If I want to, I can make it required. And when I publish this again, you'll see when I interact with the form, it'll be right there. And then I have the option to select from these. So this is a very easy, simple, and customizable template inside of Softr. I love this because in any sense, I'm able to capture all the information I need about my leads in a much more simple form factor than other apps allow you to do. If you like this video and want to see more on how to improve using your Softr skills, make sure to check out this video right here.